annual holiday, basically a holiday for Winfield. That happens Mule Night, Friday night. Mule Day is Tuesday or Saturday. And I hope you enjoy this beautiful place. This hasn't happened for ever since the pandemic. It's been canceled, and this will probably be the biggest one yet. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you. sleeping bags. We got the store here. My brother had it back in the 70s. And then he got killed back in 2010. I got it from his daughter. And I kept helping. And thank God for all the customers and everything. This is a great town. And anybody's welcome to come by the store. But also, I wanted to share about Lifehouse Ministries. Our church is New Life Fellowship. It's right down the road here. It's about 10 miles out of Winfield. New Life Fellowship. We've got Lifehouse Ministries. And it's a place for people that are struggling with sometimes just homelessness, sometimes drug addiction, sometimes they just ain't got no more to go. And we let them come in. We charge them $175 a month, but if they ain't got no money, we don't tell them no. So if anybody's needing any help like that, just get with me. Come by the store here, talk to me about it. And y'all come to town and enjoy the meal day.